Hi there. Not all Mac apps are available in the App Store, leaving admins to package and deploy some essential apps manually. Jamf School app installers now enable admins to distribute third-party macOS apps to managed computers, eliminating the need for additional packaging steps. Let's go through a quick walkthrough of how to deploy Mac apps with app installers in Jamf School. Before we can use app installers, we first need to accept the terms and conditions. Navigate to Organization, Settings, in the sidebar. Click App Installers and review the terms and conditions. To accept, select the checkbox, then click Enable App Installers. Next, navigate to Apps, App Installers in the sidebar. In the top right corner, click Add App. Here, we see a list of all the apps available to be deployed with Jamf School App Installers. For this example, I need to deploy Dropbox to my computers. Find Dropbox in this list, then click Add to the right. Add any additional apps you need to deploy, then click Done. Now that we've added the app installer for Dropbox, we need to set a scope to deploy it. Click Dropbox from this list to open the app record. Under This app will be distributed to the following device groups, click the plus button. Select the group that you'd like to receive this app deployment. I'm choosing my macOS Standard Apps group. Click Save in the lower right corner. The next time any computer in this group checks in with Jamf School, Dropbox will install. Please note, Jamf School cannot uninstall Jamf School App Installer's apps. If you remove the app from your Jamf School app library, it will remain on any devices that previously installed it unless removed manually. Thanks for watching.